The spider first bites you and stuns you, then ties you up, and then slowly lets your juices dissolve. And when it hears the last beats of the heart, right when the spirit leaves, plunges the fangs in ritualistically to right at the moment of death. There's an eight-eyed spider sitting on top of him.